Come here, pioneer. I bring the light to the deepest secrets of different bills. Add on the demon, you need it, I got it listed here. You wanna make it, I'll show you just how to make it here. I got all the rarest bills, and I ain't done yet. Move from defenders to making bills like a prospect. Flow space and slashes to catching us with a law threat. You keep the metas, cause the realm is coming up next. Only scratch the surface, till they try to drain my name.
Yo, what's good, YouTube? This is your man, Uncle Demi, and today I have another special banger for you right now. Before we get into this video, you know what you need to do. If you haven't already done so, go ahead and drop that like. If you haven't subbed to the channel yet, man, go ahead and sub to the channel. And also, take a look at the membership opportunities. Become an official nephew and niece, right? All you have to do is just look at the link in the description, or just go to my channel, hit the join button, and check out the three different tiers that I'm offering, all right? I'm offering some really, really good perks for each single tier, so I definitely am looking forward to having new members joining the community as far as my channel goes, become an official nephew and niece, all right? Now, let's get right into this video, okay? Now, everybody's been asking me, yo, Uncle Demi, what is the build with the most badge potential, I guess you can say? And I'm like, hey, man, you know, I got you, man. I got you. So I'm going to go ahead and drop it. And show you exactly how you can make this build 100% toxic, okay? Tons of badges, but also on top of that, 100% toxic, okay? So let's hop right into it, man. I'm extremely excited to give this to y'all. So you want to go with the slashing and playmaking pie chart, okay? The slashing and playmaking pie chart is what you want to go with, right? What you want to go with here is you want to go with the one with the speed invert. I'm always telling you, if you're making a build that has slashing potential, go with the one that can give you the most vert, because obviously you're a slasher, you want to be able to jump as higher than anybody else, and of course you want to be able to be fast and have a decent acceleration, but really what it comes down to is just vert and your speed, right? Now, when it comes here, what you want to do is you want to max out all the attributes here, right? That'll give you exactly 25. Then you want to max out your shooting, okay? That shooting will give you exactly 13, right? And you can also mess around with it if you wanted to. Drop a free throw here, all right? Because I know you can't change anything here. That's changed that. You'll keep it 13. Then you want to max out everything here, right? And that'll give you 26. Then you want to go with your perimeter defense. You want to max out your lateral quickness. These two are very important. And then the rest, you can go on your steals, okay? So as you can see, 25, 13, 26, and 1. That comes out to a grand total of 65 badges, right? 65 badges. If you would hit legend, because that's what I was doing. I'm trying to figure out, yo, if I hit legend, what can give me the most badge potential? That means you would have a whopping 105 badge upgrade potential on this build. That is ridiculous, all right? Now, what you want to do, we're really going to set this build apart. You want to pay attention, okay? You want to pay attention here. Go ahead and go compact. It doesn't really matter. Like I said, and we're so deep into this game, people are still like saying, like, well, why come does the body shape matter? No, the body shape does not matter. It's just very cosmetic, all right? Meaning it's just for the look, all right? You do not, just not change anything. You see the body type changes, and you can see no attributes or physical profile changes, right? So you can go with whatever you want. Me, I'm just going to go with compact. I want this guy to look long and lengthy. Heck, you can even go with slight. This is going to be really dope. Then you want to go 6'5". You want to be tall, right? And the reason why you want to be tall with this build is because you're going to be a slasher, and you're going to be going against these smaller guards. You're going to be able to ISO up. You're going to be able to cook them, and then you're going to be able to go straight to the rack and do some damage, right? So understand, a 6'5 point guard that can speed boost, that has a 90 driving dunk. I wanted to make sure you start off with 90 driving dunk off rip. Now, if you want to go 6'6", you can. By all means, there's nothing wrong with going with 6'6 either. I strongly thought about going with 6'6". It's just that the 83 and then the 86 speed, it's just going to make it hard to dribble. So I just want to go here because I know with 88 ball handling and 89 speed, I'll be able to speed boost off rip. Remember, your speed, speed boosting is 70% your speed, 30% your ball handling. You need to be over 85. Both of them are, so you're good. Excuse me. So you don't have to worry about that, right? Then you want to go to 200 pounds, right? That's just going to give you that 60 strength, right? That's going to give you, of course, the 99 vert. You're going to have a 96 acceleration and a 97 speed at 6'5", 200 pounds, right? Keep your wingspan the same. Don't minimize it. Don't do nothing. You're going to be extremely long, lengthy point guard, right? very, very, very toxic. Understand this. This build is going to be extremely dangerous on the park. You'll be able to even run twos. Well, I mean, I'm sorry, the 1v1. When you're going against these smaller point guards, it's going to be extremely funny because you're going to get the most nastiest contact dunks on these guys, right? So this is what you want to go with. Now, this is another thing. What you want to do, you can go with slashing takeover. I noticed somebody, the old head and Uncle Demi, he always go slashing. But this case, you want to go with playmaking takeover. And why do you want to go with playmaking takeover? It's because your driving dunk and stuff is already high. You're going to get contact dunks. But your playmaking ability is going to allow you to get those nasty ankle breakers, man. So get these nasty ankle breakers with this build, and you're going to cook, man. I'm telling you right now, this is an extremely good build, man. And I know that I have not spoke much about this, but look at this, man. Penny Hardaway. This is 100% a Penny Hardaway type build. I'm extremely excited to bring this to y'all, man. So let's go ahead and test it out, right? Russell Westbrook and John Morant, all of them symbolize what this type of build is, man. Tall point guards that can just bang on you, right? So let's go here and make him a 99, all right? When I say tall, I meant to say physical. Physically, like just going straight to the rack, relentless, all right? What you want to do here is you want to get your contact finisher. You want to get your giant slayer. You want to get your fancy footwork. You want to get your consistent finisher. You want to get your acrobat. And as you know, I always go gold here, guys. So I'm just getting my golds together. Relentless finisher, all right? Then you want to go slippery finisher, all right? So then what that leaves you with three badges left over. So, of course, with those three badges, you can go any way you want. Me, I'm going to go with fancy footwork. I'm going to go with acrobat. And then I'm going to go with giant slayer, all right? But just seeing what this build can do, remember, you're ISOing. This is a guard, like... I just feel like this is not fair. It is extremely not fair to have this many badges on this player and be a point guard, right? It's not fair at all, man. Here, what you want to do is, of course, you always want to go quick draw, range extender, hot zone hunter, and then I will go with, I'll probably go with volume shooter, and then maybe go green machine like this, just because as a point guard, you're going to be taking the most shots, so volume shooter is really going to come into play here. Then you can go with the green machine. Deadeye will be good, but let's be honest. Most of the time, you're going to be ISOing up and trying to go for the dunks. So it is what it is. Here, what you want to go with, you want to go with handles for days. You got to go quick first step. These are the most important. You want to go with your tight handles. You want to go with your ankle breaker, bell out on bronze. Remember, you always want to have that bell out on bronze. You want to have your dimer. You want to have your floor general. And then, let me see. We have space creator. We have... an unpluckable, all right? So let's go like this. Let's go like this. Let's go unpluckable silver and space creator here. And actually, now let's just take unpluckable away, all right? Let's do that. And then, yeah, tight handles will still be good. Let me do one more thing here. Let's do this. I just want to go OP with it, all right? Tight handles has been nerfed anyway. Space creator is still pretty good. So again, like you have so many badges to play with, but dimer or floor general is going to be good. I know a lot of my guards, they go one or the other. So let's say, for instance, you're kind of the same way. You want to keep your dimer, take your floor general off. Then, of course, now that gives you ample opportunity to do this, all right? So you can probably go like that. You know what I mean? So, and then if you want to try to go for rep, go with flashy passer, lob city. You know, it's just different angles. But listen, you just do so much with this build. It's crazy. I mean, look at all these dang on badges, man. All right? Remember now, you're 6'5", 200 pounds. Right, so again, man, I'm extremely excited to get this to y'all. Of course, I always like to go interceptor. All right, so there you have it, man. This is the most badges you can get on a build, 65. That is 105 when it comes to hitting legend. So there you have it, my nephews and nieces, the most badges on a build. Right now, if you enjoyed this video, you know what you need to do, man. Go ahead and drop this like. If you haven't already done so, man, sub to the channel. Look out for the membership opportunities. Just look at the link in the description or just head over to my channel, man, and hit the join button. Now, of course, man, you know how it is. Your boy, Uncle Demi. I'll be back really, really soon with another banger. And you know, when I say I'll be back soon with another banger, you know what day I'm talking about, man? I'm talking about tomorrow. I'm out.
Yeah. Rare. Rare form, yeah. Hey, hey. Try to drag my name in dirt, they try to bring me down. See me winning, you ain't like me then. No, you ain't me now. All of them copies tried to call me, I can see them now. Biggest fans, they won't credit me, but no, I hope. peak, it's rare form. This my season, I'm just blooming, rare form. They see the ways and try to flow with me, cause I